This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
And the party has officially begun.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Look at that cold gaze of the Viper. What must he be thinking in this match? He undoubtedly stands out from the pack with that larger-than-life, bold personality of his.
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's got to be nerve-wracking.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you. I can tell you this about where an opponent's head should be when he's in the ring with John Cena. If the opportunity comes up, you have got to put him away. Don't be caught off guard for 1 second. You're not going to get many chances to finish Cena off. And if you don't take the ones you get, you're going to regret it.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Offensive show by Randy Orton.
Oh, I think this man means business. You know, King, you make a good point, so I'll ask you this about that famous durability and resilience of John Cena. What is it that allows him to stay in matches even when it looks like he's on the verge of being dominated? I mean, we've seen him come back practically from the dead so many times.
Oh, you're right. John Cena is just the ultimate competitor, Michael. He refuses to give in to anyone, no matter what state he's in. And Cena's only gotten tougher over the course of his career. That's what makes it even more astounding. He's as strong now as he's ever been. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. How much damage did that take from the top rope?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. What should Cena be looking for now?
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
And you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all. Back between the ropes.
Randy Orton showing signs of life. He sees it.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, boy. We know what's coming here. That famous spike DDT. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. Just making his presence felt there. King, if you had to use one word to sum up John Cena as a superstar, maybe it would be power. He is possibly the most powerful force.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The stomps are starting. The question is, will the stomps ever stop?
Stomping away.
Oh.
Randy Orton showing that he's a master manipulator. He can creep his way under your skin and into your mind.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Randy Orton wins.